Milk thistle has some incredible benefits to it. Let's check them out. So it supports and detoxifies the liver. It reverses liver damage caused by disease, environmental pollutions, chemotherapy, poisoning, and drug or alcohol abuse. It improves liver regeneration. It also helps with cirrhosis of the liver and jaundice. It also prevents gallstones and kidney stones. It helps lower high cholesterol. It also decreases inflammation and prevents oxidative stress, damage within the arteries, and lowering total cholesterol and LDL. It also helps people with diabetes and heart disease. It also prevents and controls diabetes because it decreases blood sugar levels in insulin-resistant patients. Apparently, this is also an antidote for ingesting poisonous mushrooms. But do your own research for that. So this one also helps stimulate milk in breastfeeding mothers and also helps stimulate menstruation. It also helps with cancer treatment by protecting and treating of prostate, liver, skin cancer, and so on. It also helps protect the liver from kidneys during chemotherapy. It is also good for acne. Here is the warning for pregnant women and so on. Again, my friends, I hope this helped. Have a wonderful day and do your own research.